been hearing good stuff about you. Even Todd in security is talking up your training matches. Speaking of Todd, Paragon J. Pierce keeps asking Todd to park his car like he's a valet. I need someone to put Paragon in his place. I'll even ask the coaches to let you take off the training wheels.
Tengo una gran oportunidad para ti. That's Spanish for I got a big opportunity for you.
Estoy interesado. Not bad, right, pero de camino? Anyway, what's the oportunidad all about?
WWE was contacted to send a PC student to El Mago's retirement show in Mexico. They actually requested Hector, but for some reason he doesn't want to do it. So if you're interested, we'll have a triple threat between you, Paragon, and Chase to decide who will go to face El Mago's son, El Mago Jr., at the event.
Reservar mi vuelo, which means book my flight.
I only looked up that one sentence, so I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. Good luck against El Mago Jr. in Mexico. I hope you beat him.
That's the plan. I've been meaning to ask, why didn't you want to go?
Yeah, just wasn't feeling it.
It would have been a chance for you to compete in your home country. And you're probably a fan of El Mago, right?
I was, but he wasn't a fan of me. That's all I can really say. Just go get the win over Mago Jr.
Okay.